Hi, welcome to Easy Classes. This is Ramesh. If you are looking for how to check the RAM type, whether you are using DDR3 or DDR4, then you are in the right place. In this case, we can easily check that. Okay, before getting started, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's get started. Right click on the taskbar and there you can find the task manager. If you don't find the task manager, right click on the start menu. There you can find task manager. Click on that. Now click on the tab performance. There you can find CPU, memory, disk and other options. If you switch to the memory, there you can find the RAM details. Like I'm having the 16 GB of RAM has installed, and if you go to the speed, you can check the speed also here. Okay, but in some cases you may not found the RAM type here. So in such cases, just we have to download a simple program to know our RAM type. Just open any browser and search for CPU ID, then press enter. Click on the cpuid.com and here you can see the CPUZ. So this is the program we have to download. So check your operating system and download for that. I'm downloading for Windows. I scroll down. There you can find the language. Download the setup English and download now. Now the download has been completed. Let me click on that to open. I will minimize the browser for a while. And now click on the run. Say yes to continue, accept the agreement and say next, next, next and next. This is so simple to install, right? Click install. So once you installed, just uncheck this one and finish. Now you can see we have installed the CPU ID CPUZ software. Just double click or right click and select open. Say yes to continue. Now we are on the CPU section. You can get the CPU details here, and if you switch into the memory, there you can find the type that I'm using DDR4. So you can find the RAM type here under memory tab. Also you can check the graphic card details and more. So that's it guys, this was the video on how to check the RAM type on our Windows 10 operating system by using CPUZ. Hope this video helps you. If you found helpful, please subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Well, I will meet in the next video. Till then, bye bye.